Purposes by Robert Herrick. No wrath of men nor rage of seas can shake a just man's purposes. No threat of tyrants or the grim visage of them can alter him. But what he doth at first intend, that he holds firmly to the end.